pretty well.
Yeah, that wasn't.
Yeah.
That bad. I was. So, Kingfest can't be much worse.
I was watching like the healing required on that. It just looks insane. It was a shaman too. He was dying like every pull. Poor guy. Should I manga pull this? I don't know. I don't know. Maybe not.
There's two refreshment vendors and one mech jockey and whatever the laborers do.
This again. Down at the bazaar area in the west.
Oh, Shakers isn't here.
I swear I was summoning him. I don't. I guess I might have just stopped it before it actually finished and just left.
I'll stun the mech jockey first.
I'm not in the dungeon. Don't pull.
Oh, yeah, I already killed the pick. Oh, you were here.
Yeah, I was here. I just left you a summon.
I'm in.
So how do Alliance get into Motherlode?
Oh. Excellent. There's probably a boat for there too, because this probably isn't like.
Oh, they hurt. Ringing.
I don't have like a healer.
I'm here now.
Bad. I forgot.
I think this is like supposed to be a mini island expedition type thing. So yeah, they probably just have a portal and for Alice. There's like we have one here.
Yeah, probably. Should give you all three of the thugs. Careful not to pull on the left there.
Yeah.
What's up?
Only one Deeper went off, I guess. That's not terrible.
You'd go test this trinket at some point.
Beyond thoughts. Same thing, let me tag this group, LOS, and then pull. Bitches. Oh boy. Sweeping. Dampens up. Grid sweep if you have it. I don't have a ring yet, but hit it if you have it, Goose.
It's dead, so. Oh, you're just sending a kite.
Yeah, they hurt. Yeah. Got like 100% stagger immediately when they got on stage.
I noticed. It worked.
Yeah.
It's blinked down, but I shouldn't need it for.
Oh, was it a distract? Yeah. Okay, that scared me.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, please pull. Okay, going.
What?
Yeah, I wasn't there yet. Oh, poggers. Kill that mech jockey.
Pretty. Yeah, it's immune to stuns.
I can pair it.
I can trap it. I can. Oh,
yeah, I legged out.
Alright, we're good.
Can you chain hex?
No. Hold on.
No!
No!
Are you kidding me?
That was so close.
Oh,
I can't.
Okay, wipe.
I think we just wipe now.
Yeah, we lost 2 DPS. It's all good.
I wonder where this Peacekeeper goes.
He just goes like from there to up by the start
of. Well, no. Not that the jockey's like inside of it or
whatever. Oh.
Yeah.
I think he really actually takes it back there and gets out.
What the fuck?
He's activating it again?
I don't know why, but.
He's just chain activating.
I don't know how to feel about that.
How do we get by?
I wonder if he'll pull with the pack now.
What if you like sap him or something? I guess he's in combat.
I'm trying to sap it. The peacekeeper's active though too.
Yeah.
Or it seems like it is.
Oh boy.
It's Pat.
It's evading.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Can we shroud boss?
We need shroud after the boss. I mean, I guess we could just wait after the boss for shroud.
Yeah. Assuming the boss goes well.
Yeah, we'll probably wipe. I don't know.
Okay, so that just
shit, I'm taunting.
Just kill this.
Yeah,
it pulled it by itself.
Wait, how's he activating the mech?
I just let him pull back. The thing's retarded. Gonna pull. Careful.
I wonder if another one's gonna pop out.
Everyone get back.
Oh, shit.
Whoa, that was close.
Yeah, he doesn't do anything now. He's just...
Yeah, like... Doesn't...
I was disoriented for a second. Okay, we're good. Silly jockey. What are you doing? Oh, fuck.
Will a mech jockey come out of this piece?
Yeah, like, I don't know.
I'll it's ring it first if he does.
Made an
disoriented? What?
How am I going to disorient? Oh, it's disoriented.
Yeah.
Oh.
The answer is yes, apparently.
Mech jockey duplicated himself.
Yeah. Wow.
Easy percent. Just wait for me to go first on this.
Yeah, don't follow me. I do rogue things.
Yeah, forget that I don't have self-esteem.
I did that so much when I played my monk at the start. Just body pull things, not installed.
Yeah, I'm doing pretty good AoE with this giant crit proc. Alright, just kick the poison thing, I'll get the Refender, and then I'll ring a piece of the Pain of Knives. Pocket next Fender.
That's really disorients.
Vendor decided it wasn't Ports actually up. Going to cast anything.
Go and ring these spinners away from me. Okay, we're good. Concussion charge.
Let me get mana.
So yeah, just stack in for bombs, pick them in, then move boss for coins. That's pretty much it, right? Oh, watch the claw.
Make sure to dodge your claw if it's targeting us for some reason.
Here we go. Bombs. Claw me.
No crashes.
Points. Yeah, monk taunt. Happened faster than I thought. He hasn't even like tried to soak him yet. claw on me. Fuck.
One didn't go in. One didn't go in. You're good.
I missed.
No.
Tied down. Tied. I think it's like room wide.
Yeah, because the journal says turn the garbage
thing. Nice link.
He's on pulse right now.
Claw, good.
Thank God there's time.
It's so good.
Pulse. I love RNG.
Coins.
Bombs probably soon.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's easy.
We're all here. I'm not kicking one right now, so I go to the top.
Yeah,
AM
crashed.
Oh, no!
Pull away?
Is it because we kicked two in at the same time?
Fools, I might die. Oh, I Zen medded it! 1 minute.
He's getting like three stacks though. Two stack.
He's close, kill him. Claw, yes.
I say, he's gonna do this, he's gonna put down more
bombs. We got him.
Burn.
Oh, Jesus. I'm scared.
He's still gonna explode? Oh, okay.
It's just that boss.
Yeah, it's just something with... You guys both have elf UI or no?
No, yeah, I don't have any
elf UI.
I don't. I'm default, only add-on I have is details.
Hmm.
I think it's because we kicked two bombs in at like the same time. And there's some bug with it, where it just crashes some people.
Let me drink before we shroud.
Actually, so where are we loot locked then?
Well, we didn't kill that boss last time, so I don't know.
I don't think there's loot locks on Mythic Dungeons right now.
Are you sure?
There's no lockouts in the raid tab. So, and there would also be like no incentive for people to come.
Yeah, no, there's no loot lockouts.
Okay.
Yeah,
I don't
think there's any lockout.
All right, everyone good before we shroud?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Yo, I was paying attention to stuff.
No, it's all good. Probably make it past a couple packs. We started pretty well together.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Easy.
Wait, what? Okay.
Okay, now they're just somewhere funneling in.
Now we have all of them. All right, I got the barrier off.
Forza. Shit. There's a lot. Be gone.
Oh, that knocks him even through the barrier.
Wait, what are these?
Steps down.
I don't know where those came from. It's probably my fucking cheebers.
Mine rat?
You ever bring a piece of Chris?
Give them above us.
Oh, I got Ankh.
Oh my god, how am I alive?
Me getting low health crits and I think you getting the procs at the same time.
Ugh.
Like, that's a lot of burst healing on you that can happen if we get lucky.
Yeah. Need more crits.
Yeah, final blast. Oh, you did spawn bombs.
But you did
end up. I don't get it.
I think we just move away from it. Like, it's easy to move away.
I think if he dies while stunned, he doesn't spawn bombs.
That could be.
Because I did a 1-point kidney there, and then it fell off instantly. And then he died, so...
Which two should we trap? Maybe we can just do him by himself.
We can, like, CC everything in this pull if we really wanted to right now.
Yeah.
We have Hex, we have two paras, we have Trap, we have
Sap. Yeah, just CC... Except the far one, yeah, we can para the close ones. Yeah, that's why.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
It's okay. We got it. He still throws
bombs. They still throw bombs. That's hilarious.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
This guy fucks me up, though, so just kill him real quick.
Yeah, he also takes 75% reduced damage during this. So, like, we don't necessarily want to burn him any more than anything else. Like, we're doing less damage than if we just continue to AoE.
Yeah, but he covers them during the...
Yeah, they take 50% less, but he's taking 75% less.
Alright, well, the right tapper is aggro to me.
The left one I can't retrap.
You're good. Yeah, I mean, we can do this without him. That's that one guy is what fucks me up. I can't CC him. I can stun these and ring them, so.
I'm watching the high art shaper for offlane.
Okay.
I burned it anyway. My vote. It's fine.
Don't put the bombs in my ring. That's not fair.
Ring knocked the bombs away.
Let's just move away from this. See ya.
Oh, no. He's still... Okay, I don't know why.
You're just too close. I didn't get hit.
No, it's dropping the bombs. Because I stunned the one final blast and he still dropped the bombs. And so I don't know what caused it. Because... Yeah, last time we were in here,
that he didn't drop them.
Yes, some of them didn't drop bombs, and I don't know why. I think it was probably just a bug.
Gotcha. All right, same strat. Just funnel them in, I'll ring first. Try to get them all like side by side, close together as you can before I ring. So maximize it.
And then just as soon as he starts casting the,
as soon as they're close, I'll sweep. And everyone go.
Just want to avoid a reset.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a little weird.
Go ahead and ringers. There we go. This should be pretty close now. Just try to stay together as we can. ESAF can just burn them.
Morning, you're getting it.
I don't even know how it's hitting me. I'm so far. Like.
Yeah. There's one that's forward more.
I'm like way back here.
Get away from them. We can regroup them during this. Just keep slows and shit on them, yeah. Infusion. It's a close one.
I have rain though.
Go ahead and ringers. Get away. One. Oh, that's never mind. Alright, now get away. Once they all kind of die out, it's pretty easy, honestly.
Yeah, like now it's pretty okay.
Does he spawn more? Or is it just
he spawns more?
Just one at a time.
Yeah, okay. It's like one at a time.
It's like I almost have ring back up already for this next part. Yeah, mine's up now.
He's just punching you.
Get away. Feeling myself in the link.
Yeah, like now there's just the one add up. Oh.
It's on me.
Andy's making it big, so it'll die faster.
Do you think they'll make him immune to knockback like that?
They better not. They probably will, though.
If they don't, this fight is just gonna be trivialized.
Yeah, we're not loot locked. Hell yeah.
Yep.
That's you know what? Sick.
Feels good.
Wish I could trade that.
Right?
Blizzard. They can't hear me. Need to use the in-game voice, then they can hear me.
Yeah, like, must be complaining.
Oh my god, I don't want to do this trash. Who wants to tank? Grizz?
I think the route we've come up with for this is pretty good. We just
I vote Earth Ellie tank.
Oh yeah, on that one pack later, I'm gonna call for it.
Do we even want to do this pack? Like, why not just do this one over here? Because it's one less assistant, and we don't have to deal with the tester.
Maybe. They might body pull from the middle rats.
That area. Other pull to the left, too. It's gonna be hard to get to that pull without doing the other pull. I mean, even that pull, though, it's an alchemist and two assistants.
I don't think it'll be that bad. Well, we got it all.
I didn't even move when he pulled. Okay, half of them. Wait,
we only get half of this pack though. This isn't.
Yeah.
It's one that's just.
Chi bursting into Narnia behind us.
And there comes all the trash before the second boss.
Yeah, we need to kick everything that the assistant does. Okay. Like, there's two casts, the blowtorch and the configuration.
That's them transform.
How are you guys alive?
Nothing actually did damage. I think we chain stunned the weapons faster.
Why am I even a thing?
Why are
when
you
I die, you guys
tank?
Don't die for like a minute and a half.
It actually is weird.
Can I get a repair now? Alright. Let's kill these two.
Burn Alchemist.
Baited Brewmaster Poggers.
Magic damage, by the way.
We'll sweep the next round. Mastermind close.
Mastermind.
Wait for the. There it is. Of course he pulled.
That's...
Oh, see ya. It's not even hurting you! Oh, it's on your cat. Oh my god.
Yeah, I was about to say, I bet you that was my cat.
New strat. Alright, keep aggro on the cat. Just like have him taunt the mastermind. I don't think he can actually kill him.
You should be able to pet taunt these mobs.
Oh, it's like not possible. Damn.
Nah, like basically nothing in a dungeon is taunable, as far as I know.
Because it did zero damage. Oh god, a chi burst. I'm gonna die, dude. I fucking hate this mob.
Mastermind?
Drinking.
Yeah, let's do the mastermind with the rats. He's already too close to the other pack. God damn it. Ugh, yeah, I can't even pull him yet. Pull him now. Cheever's behind us.
Three mines just aggroed.
We could use my cat to pull those masterminds. Like, it'll take one energy lash, right?
Yeah.
If it starts with an energy lash, yeah.
It's pretty sick. Alright, I'll pull those into the... Oh, hold on, mastermind. Into the rats and then just Earth LA once I've got it all. There.
Taunt the alchemist so it moves faster because it'll cast really quickly.
Okay. Remaster's feeling pretty good. It's the dungeons that are overtuned. Some mobs hit way too hard. Other than that, it's good. Here we go.
It's a place, huh?
Perfect.
Fuck, I can't see the direction. Alright.
Mastermind's close.
Earthlord is dead.
Easy pull, dude. I didn't take any damage during that whole time.
Knockback?
No!
Oh, oh gosh!
Huge knockback.
Another one.
This pull's AIDS.
I actually ranged it, but like, there's not time in that cast. What was that?
Alchemists.
Yeah, the double cost of compound is just gonna kill everybody. Maybe.
And the mastermind's coming. So good luck.
No. Yeah, you had at least two stacks on you. I can onk up here. We care to.
Nah,
doesn't really here. Matter. Yeah, we can just come back here or something.
Okay, so which one is the knockback cast exactly? Is it the Echo Blade?
Or something?
No, Echo Blade is the cone
silence in front of them. I can't remember what it's called. It's like Force Cannon or something like that.
Yeah, Force Cannon.
That's right.
Yeah. Is it just like a 360 around them?
Yes.
I think so. And I ranged it, but I was pretty far away.
Wait,
so.
How'd you range that? Yeah. I was pretty far away and I got knocked.
I don't think I got knocked back.
I was actually in front of it. I wonder if you need to be in front of it for that. So then you have to be behind it for the echo slash and in front of it for the force cannon, maybe? We can try that next time.
Look at the mess.
I think it might be range.
Alright, I'm gonna disc it. You guys ready? Morning at stealth, I think he's fine.
They see stealth, but yeah, I'll be fine.
Yeah, I mean, you take a minute.
Oh, double energy. You have to wait for them. I'm dead.
Channel.
See ya.
Oh no! Back up.
I believe it's not working.
Hey, who got fucking?
Oh god! I can't even survive that shit.
You did before.
They didn't double energy lash me last time.
Oh, maybe only one casted it.
Yeah. Does the reduced tank threat bother me? Yes. It is very noticeable. I'm like more geared than everyone here, and I
from the tester.
Can't keep aggro sometimes. It's like skittish.
You guys are behind it.
Yeah, I think they pick a target.
Also, pet bugs
are a random target.
Hunter pets and warlock pets are both, they have increased threat right now as well.
So you just have
to
melee basically?
Yeah, this is in front, okay.
Alright, I'll try it again. Get some iron skin up in advance. Okay, here you go. Don't do it. I beg you. See, now they didn't do
what
it at
the
all.
Fuck? Really?
And the alchemist just back here spamming caustic compound?
On somebody.
Why is it on me? What the fuck?
Alright, I'm dying.
Wasn't even the farthest one ahead.
What? Okay.
Whatever, I have to mass reds anyway.
So much damage.
Yeah, like, this is gonna get nerfed. 100%.
100%.
Damage of this Azerite stuff is just... It's like 50 hit thick.
That group just should only have one mastermind. There's no reason to have two.
Yeah just imagine it on teaming. Four masterminds!
Yeah, actually.
Yikes.
So...
Wait, I have 0% health, but I'm rezzed?
Probably res in the Azerite thing. Somehow. Because that happened to me.
I'll try and res you again and see if it works.
My whole screen is like colored as though I'm alive.
If you died in the stuff.
Oh, yeah, you might have died in it.
There we go.
When you res, it bugs out.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
Kind of like Death Log, I guess.
Yeah.
Probably.
Alright, let's do it. 3, 2, 1.
Can you cloak it, Morning? If you want to say that.
Sure can.
You still lived.
But the next one, I'm dead.
Yeah. Hopefully one goes on Trell.
Oh, the pipe. Hey, it showed where it is.
Whoa.
Oh my god. This is
there's sinking. A safe spot.
The pipe just fucked us. I think she does it one more time?
One,
yep.
Yeah, one more time.
And then she does the pushback?
Yeah.
I think we're safe from pipes here.
Yep.
I think so.
Bait the pushback on the other side.
It doesn't
it's
hurt.
It's knocking me back.
Yeah, it doesn't do damage.
Try to bait it, yeah, toward the. So. What? No one was over there.
I was.
Oh, she stopped.
Yeah, phase one again. I was trying not being melee, that just makes things worse.
Yeah. That was nice. Yeah, if it goes in melee, it's like triple danger. Oh, hello, pipe.
Oh, god.
That just fucks us up.
The pipe does have an animation before.
Yeah, it has swirlies on the ground on Mythic. It just didn't unhurl it.
Oh, I don't see the swirlies.
I am now. I didn't see them before, though.
Yeah, I didn't see any swirlies.
Yo, dude, can I get loot?
Please.
355!
Ooh!
Log.
Can I get that?
No. Unfortunately, not.
Alright. Same thing as before. See ya. I'll try to activate some mines this time.
Boop. Boop. I was saying, it's just that one, boop. I think. The one really questionable boop. One, so.
Boop. Hello, it's friends. Technician.
Yeah.
Oh god, I'm low.
Too much mind pulling, probably.
Oh! I'm gonna make it.
Oh, I'm in combat. I'll vanish them.
Yes, I'm not yet.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die.
Okay, I guess I'm just gonna die to this thing. I don't even know what the fuck he did.
I could probably help pull with Fane, though.
What if I fix it?
Die.
I heard it in mine.
I'm in combat.
I'm not in combat yet. I just need to get to a spot where I'll stay that way.
Fucking great.
Whatever, I'm just gonna die.
I am okay.
It's all that matters.
Oh my god, look where Fah is.
Yeah, you can just get all the way up here from that range. I'll come down and does everyone else. I think that just hit East Coast.
Okay, morning, you were BMing me, chugging that on me.
Nah. I would have come to res you, but I can't.
Yeah.
Just level could online.
Alright, please no bugs. I guess we won't have lost for the intermission, but whatever.
Alright, boys.
So what are we doing? We're keeping one of them, like, mobs up?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, well, I don't think we load. Killed them before this ended anyway. On
right.
Mythic. Yeah, yeah. He'll probably just be alive, because Mythic.
Saves CDs for intermission, this thing's hurt a lot. Here we go. Oh, this was the exact group we had, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was almost so.
Easy. Blame Gatling over
chasing
here.
Chasing that again?
Alright, just hang out with it for a bit.
Exploding.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Oh.
Alright, have to tie because of that.
Okay. So that is a lot of damage on Mythic.
I'll reset, I'll reset. To run back.
Resets like what, 20 seconds, 30?
Something like that. Here we go.
There we go.
Yeah.
Oh. Yelling again. I just straight up dodge those ticks. Feels good. Yelling gun. Oh, Ronisa. Oh, God. He was trying to kill you.
Almost hate.
Poor Isef.
I'm trying to figure out the best timing for like when to come in.
Mm-hmm.
It's phasing soon.
Okay.
Like you can stop running. Like,
here we go.
Yeah.
Go for the far one. Oh, nice. They're together. All right, burn one. Let's go.
What just hit me?
Dampens up. Probably holy the. Crap.
That was a big swirly.
Like, I'm out of the swirly. It's bigger than it looks.
Drill
like.
Smash.
Yeah. It's bigger. Slightly.
Gil Skull. Gil Skull. Quick. Ports up. Fences. Alright, there's one. One more. Arrows. Me. Nice.
Just gonna top him turtling.
Yeah.
Alright, we're good. I'm gonna pull in the center. Character. I'll just put Gatling over here, Ryan.
Okay. Oh. No. Not this. Not right now.
Gatling good. I'll spam myself. You good?
Looks like we're...
Yeah, we're open. All good. It was just the missile retargeting.
Yeah, so I mean, just drag the safe spots, I guess. Yeah.
It actually didn't hit me. Okay, cool. I'm okay with that.
Easy.
What?
Game.
Oh.
Oh, I thought you just.
I thought that was the whole exploding. He didn't jump out of it?
Oh, phew. Okay, there he is. I thought you despawned. I was about to be pissed. Yeah.
Turban.
Sick. 306, let's go.
Easy. There we go.
Finally, cue for heroics.
Dude, did we wipe on any boss?
Morning,
technically, I crashed.
Yeah,
that was about it.
Crashed.